Why won't you freaks Hello. Of nature... Don't Hello. You... Don't you ever talk to me like that again. Look at me!
What the heck, you dirt guy!
Watch out!
I couldn't resist. They won't look at me. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, the hardest freaking game in the world. You would not believe it. I do apologize. There is about 20 minutes of lost footage. We are doing the New Vegas bounties mod and quest things today. I already spoke with Randall, and we gotta kill this NCR rogue, NCR Rangers. Apparently he's like a sniper dude. And, I tried so hard. It's really, really hard, but, it's just over here. I've been over there before because of a mod. It teleported me over there. It's like a special perk. If I die, a random encounter happens, and I got teleported over there one time, and I died, and I died, and I died, and I died, and I died over and over again, because there are robots over there that will one-shot me for sure. So I figured, hey, let's go from Good Springs to over to that area, but my god, it is filled with Cazadors, filled with Hornets, filled with Deathclaws. I'm playing on very hard difficulty, and I'm not turning it down. But, as you know, all these mods, it makes everything more difficult. And one problem I ran into was... I don't want to be... Did I not go back on that quick save? Son of a bitch! Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, I thought I saved beforehand, but I didn't. But apparently I came back on a... Oops, oh well. So, I bought some surplus ammo from Chet. Like 1,000 rounds, that's a 5.56, which is kind of what I wanted, but I don't want the surplus ammo because it degrades my gun very much. So I figured I'm having ammo problems, and I figured putting this gun runners here in Good Springs, they usually have like a lot of ammo.
Welcome, sir
or madam. And I go in here, look for ammo, I'm like, I want a lot of 5.56. Yes, there's no 5.56. The most common ammo in the freaking game is not here. How about 9mm? That's really, really common ammo. One fucking round. One of these goddamn mods, and I can't figure out which one it is making basically... What the hell? Oh, yeah. It's basically making to where fucking loot just does not appear.
Morning.
So I did change a couple loot rarity options for ammo. So I'm going to wait here for 3 days and hope at the end of these 3 days, I'll find some ammo. Alright, I've waited a resident 3 days, actually
Welcome,
like four
sir.
Days. Shut up, I don't want to hear your fucking face. Give me ammo. I hate this game. How do you expect me to win this game if you don't give me ammo? I can't do anything without no ammo. I dislike this game very much. Riot shotgun. Give me riot shotgun. My favorite gun in the game, in the vanilla game anyway. I don't know how we're gonna be able to do this, to be honest, but let's give it a fricked up try. Where's my riot shotgun? Give me this shit. Hello, fucking lags.
Well,
what
now,
the hell?
If it isn't the little villain from the vault.
You're loud.
We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head.
What are you waiting for, bitch?
Ha! What's that for?
Oh, shit. Oh, there's a lot more of them. There's a lot more than just a couple. That's a lot of people. Okay. Random encounters. Is that a... This is a great way to start my adventure. Training. Oh, dude, you're so fucked. You're so fucked. Maybe. Give me your shit. 5.56, 5mm, 22 long rifle. What in the hell is this thing? DPS is 261. 5mm spray. Wow. Okay. Weather has gotten pretty bad here. It's kind of hard to see. Who the hell are you? Did these guys kill them? There was like, I counted at least two. Are they dead? They must be dead because Chasm saved. I don't see their bodies though. Okay, nope. Can't really see anything. I guess we go for the torso. Oh, look at them shots. Oh, hell. Oh, hell, mom, broken. Oh, I didn't heal fast enough. I can't not spam freaking fast enough. Oh, literally I'm spamming one as fast as I'm freaking shooting. How about you, like, oh. Okay, I'm shooting an invisible gun. That's nice. That kind of worried me for a second. Okay. Stop running. Stats. His doctor's bags to pack it up. Fuck off. Oh. Is that really it? Ooh. I think that's all of them. I think that Bushmaster M4A1. Oh my god. At the shit he has on him. Oh my. 12.556 rounds, 5mm. Val? What the hell is this thing? An assault carbine. That's kind of garbage, but. Bounty hunter. I'll take that shit. Authority glasses. Fuck yeah. Combat shotgun. That's pretty shit. Hunting shotgun, that's pretty good. Another Ithaca. A sawed-off shotgun here. He has so much shit. Another 12-gauge shotgun. That's like an automatic shotgun. Remington 870. That's like 130 damage and a 44. Wow. That was like a lot of stuff. Like, how does he have all that shit? Like, an AK? Oh my god. There's so much shit. A sniper rifle? Oh my god. At all the stuff. At all the freaking stuff there. Safe. Okay. If we've survived, let me take a break here and sort through all this inventory, sell what I don't want and stuff. I'll be right back. Taurus Raging Boner is easily my favorite name for a gun I've ever heard of. This thing has a DPS of 767. Uses 44. This is by far the most powerful gun I think I own. The amount of shit and amount of money I got off those guys was insane. But it doesn't really help me any if I have no ammo to shoot the damn guns. I just sold like $30,000 worth of crap to Chet and he had like zero money. Oh my god, Frankie, you're my savior. He's got 44. He's got a whole 12 308s. Armor piercing, fucking hollow point. I'll fucking take anything. I'll take it all. 10 millimeter rounds. Hollow points, 12 gauge. Slug. 12 millimeter. 20 gauge. He's got good stuff. Any 5 millimeter? Yeah, a whole 21. Nice. Why am I buying one at a time? I take it all. Overpressurized, sure. Hopefully it doesn't blow up in my face. Ammo box. Okay, this is surplus. More surplus stuff. Fuck it, I'll take it. I don't even care. Oh yeah, this is good stuff. Oh, that's good stuff right there. 50 BMG. I'll take 4470 because I got 4470 more. 4438 special. Can I just take everything? I just want like to buy all his ammo. We got this 5mm sprayer. I'm like really interested in here. Oh, okay. It's like a light machine gun, but she's 5mm. Why is it so? There we go. That's better. So orange this morning. Can we actually try to do a mission? Maybe? I doubt it, but let's go for it. Let's go die a horrible, horrible death. Good Springs, very lovely sign. So it's just north of here where I ran into some issues with lots of things, like a lot of things. Cazadors, weird creatures, death claws, giant rat scorpions. Hello. Lag, spike, oh death. That will happen from time to time. It's been like, I hate to bring it up, but it's like, I don't think I've had a crash since I started playing New Vegas again, modded. Like, zero crashes. I don't see anything. I don't see any bad things. Not yet. Not yet. That's pretty good. No death. I don't know, remember quite exactly where the death claws were. Where are all the cazadors and stuff? game you decided not to kill me. Oh, that's good. I'll take it. I mean, I ain't complaining. It's kind of weird that last time I'm here, there's like cazadores nonstop. Deathclaws are up there. And now there's nothing. Oh, thank you. Oh. Scared me a little bit. Roughing it bedroll kit. What the hell is that? Unless you just sleep anywhere. Alright. I can sleep anywhere apparently. That dude came out of nowhere. But is that a plant or is that a fucking tarantula? Plant. Okay. Fair enough. Will I actually be able to get to where I'm going? Where exactly? Oops, wrong button. It is, I don't know how many meters away. Is it here? Seriously, where's everything? No death? No death awaits me. Well, shit, this game's easy. Okay, there's probably people here. There's probably like a lot of people here. I got a light machine gun though. With like a lot of surplus ammo for it. Surplus ammo, so it's not gonna do as much damage and it's gonna degrade my weapons super fast, but I have a lot of weapons. So, yeah. Let's just, this is, okay, that hurts, that hurts. Holy shit, I just was holding my just fire button and spamming stim packs. I probably used 30 stim packs there. I can't see one bit. I can't see. Okay. The people that come at me with no armor is... Please. That's it. It's time for the raging boner. I hit... That threw me off, like, a lot. I hit the auto run in the middle of all that. Holy shit, dude. How many stim packs do I have left? I feel like I just used 60 stim packs. I got 17, so I used, like, at least 30 there. Homemade SMG. I don't know, right away I'll take. Whew, I don't know how many people I killed, I wasn't counting. Homemade SMG, kind of shit. I mean, this is where I'm gonna get my ammo. What was that? Mark II, meh. Is that everybody? 357, nice. Another rack scrap metal. Oh, hello.
You like that?
I don't know. There was something about. Oh, and the double shot to finish it. I don't know what I liked about that, but that was awesome. Ooh, I love this gun. Let's not waste all of its ammo. Let's use some brush gun. This does a fair bit of damage. This is like a vanilla gun. Still does a lot of damage, though. Trail carbine, which is... okay, it's like similar to this gun I have in my hand right now, but it uses 44. But I'll... it's just got combat armor, though. Your auto trade combat armor. Love, hate. How much are you worth? 500? Meh. 3 stim packs, though. I'll take it. Have we cleared out this area? Is this my town now? Oh yeah, this is mine. This is my town. Oh. Alright, we did good. We did good. We kind of solved the ammo situation, kind of, but we're still going to need more and more ammo as it comes... as we fight more and more people. But to be honest, now we got a stim pack problem because we have like 20 stim packs left, and like that fight alone I used 20 stim packs. So we like really have enough stim packs for like one more fight. But that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed Fallout New Vegas. Thank you guys so much for watching. See ya next time. Bye bye.